If you've been looking for a tutorial on how to set up your Chromecast device on your smart television, you're in the right place because today I'm going to be covering that. If you're somebody that's on the fence about buying a Chromecast, like you're trying to decide whether you should or not, there is links to the one that I've got in this video linked in the description box. And without further ado, let's get into how to set up a Chromecast with your TV.
Alrighty, so to get started, you want to unbox your Chromecast device and plug it into one of your HDMI ports that are on your TV. Do take note of which port you plug the Chromecast into, as you'll need to know that in the following steps. Next, if you haven't already got it, you'll need to download the Google Home app to your mobile phone. Once you've successfully downloaded the app, turn your TV on, select input on your remote, and then select the HDMI port number that you plugged your device into. This should bring up a welcome screen and then a prompt for you to select your preferred language. Once you've selected your preferred language, a QR code will pop up on the TV screen. All you need to do is open the camera on your phone, scan the QR code, which will take you to the Google Home app automatically. You'll need to then select the home you want to add your new device to, and your phone will start searching for the Chromecast device. Once you've successfully connected to the Chromecast device, select your Wi-Fi network. After connecting to the internet, your Chromecast will prompt you to grant access to your Gmail account. This ensures a smooth setup, and all you need to do is click Next. Once your Gmail account is synced, all you need to do is follow the Chromecast setup prompts, like activating Voice Assistant and selecting which apps you want to load onto your device. You'll then be prompted to complete the rest of the setup directly on your TV and test your remote control. From here, Chromecast will start finalizing the setup. This can take up to an hour depending on the strength of your internet and how many apps you selected to load onto the device. As soon as the device has completed the setup, you'll be presented with a message on your TV screen that reads, "Your Chromecast with Google TV is ready." And all you need to do is simply hit Start Exploring and you're off to the races. And that's it! If you have any trouble completing your setup via the Google Home app, you do have the option to complete the setup directly on your TV screen. There's a few more steps involved, like manually connecting your Wi-Fi and manually signing into your Gmail account, but it still works nonetheless. To complete your Chromecast setup using this method, just use the Setup on TV Instead option that sits just below the QR code on the first screen.
And there you go, that's it. So hopefully you found it useful and your Chromecast is successfully set up. Thanks so much for swinging by this video. If you found it useful, please make sure you give it a thumbs up for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks for swinging by. And don't forget, if you haven't got a Chromecast yet, the link will be in the description box for you. See you next time. Bye.